Google announced on Monday that they've made a breakthrough in quantum computing, which made big headlines, and I've seen a few people worry that this could be relevant for Bitcoin mining. No, no. Google's quantum AI group says they used a quantum computer with 105 qubits to do a calculation much faster than any conventional computer, even a supercomputer cluster, could have done. By their estimate, it'd have taken 10 to the 25 years on a conventional computer. That calculation, however, has no practical use. It just creates random numbers according to a distribution that's very difficult to create on a conventional computer. It's actually pretty much the same that they already did in 2019 with about 50 qubits when they claimed it'd have taken a conventional computer 10,000 years. But another group later managed to do it on a conventional computer as fast as on the quantum computer. Google seems to pretty much expect this to happen here too, because they write in the press release, "Of course, as happened after we announced the first beyond classical computation in 2019, we expect classical computers to keep improving on this benchmark. It'll take about 1 million qubits for quantum computers to begin having practical use. Once we get there, yes, you could in principle use them for Bitcoin mining, and that'd speed up the calculation somewhat. But if you have enough money to buy a quantum computer, maybe you can think of something better to do with it than Bitcoin mining."